load of crap. Only had it a few years. See all that daylight? That welds fine because it's not a weld, it's a bend, but here they decided to weld it in their infinite wisdom. And you can see there, actually up here, you can see daylight through it. It's not covered under warranty, just make a shitty bucket.